With Neil Abercrombie's support, David Ige co-sponsored the law that created the Hawaii Health Insurance Exchange, and it's been called the worst in the country. After hundreds of millions of dollars spent, a congressional review said it failed. The crippled system even puts enrollees at risk of identity theft, and its very own director called the exchange unsustainable. David Ige is too much like Neil Abercrombie, and Hawaii families just can't afford more of the same.